Let's start it off with your man, Jay Dilla.